I always believed that the government wanted to find out about hip hop.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to lessen them coming at me, but they picked us. They could have picked anybody, but they said we got Supreme, Gotti, because they didn't even understand why our name was Gotti. In the courtroom, I made the judge reprimand the prosecutor, like, you know my name.
Yeah.
Call me by my real name, what's on these paperwork. When they stands, you know, please rise, and they introduce me, they don't mention Gotti at all. That's not my real name. That's a nickname Jay-Z gave my brother.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? My daddy blood on my name, nigga. Put my name out there then.
Absolutely.
Say that. And my real last name is Lorenzo.
Yeah.
So it was Christopher Lorenzo versus United States. Say that, bitch.
Yeah.
Don't come in there with the Gotti, because that's trying to make the jurors feel away. You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Oh, Chris Gotti, Irv Gotti. No, that's not our name. Then the judge made her use her, and then she would be slick and be like, oh, Chris Gotti. I mean, oh, Chris Lorenzo. Like being smart,
sarcastic.
Yeah, sarcastic.
Course. Still get it in.
Still throw it out
of
there.
Course.
You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, it's all good.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? She's no longer a prosecutor. She's on the other side now doing defense. She's a defense attorney.
Okay. Well, good for her.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
For bull, no bullshit.
But you know.